Delhi police filed a charge sheet against Sharjil Imam on Saturday for allegedly giving a seditious speech and abetting riots in Jamia Millia Islamia during a protest against the new citizenship law, officials said. Sharjil Imam was arrested for instigating and abetting riots with his speech delivered on December 13th. 2 days after the speech, Jamia students clashed with police during a march against the amended law. Sharjil Imam, who came into limelight during the Shaheen Bagh protest, was arrested from Bihar's Jahanabad on January 28th.